同学们好，我是徐老师，萨巴艾迪，考尔曼，阿赞徐。
Today, let's learn lesson 15. Today is not cold. 今天我们学习第十五课，今天不冷。First of all, let's review the sentence of lesson 14.You look at the pinyin, read the sentence by yourself.
一，你的生日是几月几号？
二，我的生日是一月二十四号。
三，你几岁？
四，我十四岁。Now, so without pinyin,
没有拼音 read again.
一。你的生日是几月几号?
What's the date of your birthday?
二，我的生日是一月二十四号。
My birthday is on January 24th.
三，你几岁?
How old are you?
四，我十四岁。I'm 14 years old.
Okay, next part. Let's learn the new words. Okay, now.Look at the pin, read by yourself. Have a try.
昨天，昨天，今天，今天，明天，明天，冷，冷，热，热。
Okay, now,
没有拼音，再读一遍。
Read again.
昨天，今天，明天。天冷热。
Okay, now let's learn the new words one by one.
昨天，今天，明天。
What are the words meaning?
昨天 yesterday. 今天 today. 明天 tomorrow. 昨天，今天，明天。
Okay, now let's learn how to write 今 and 天. Follow me.
今一二三四 It's so easy.
Next word.
天一二三四
今天 today. Okay, next word.A look at the picture, can understand its meaning.
冷
is meaning cold. Cold.
冷 冷
cold. So how to write 冷
冷
So easy. Follow me.
冷一二三四五六七七
Okay, the right part is like 金 but it's not 金 So have another point here, another point here.
冷
is 冷 pronunciation.
冷
Okay, next word. Look at the picture. Can understand the meaning?
热
热 is meaning hot, hot, 热Now, let's learn how to write. Let's learn how to write.
热
Follow me.
一二三四五六七八九十
You need to notice a key point.
At this point is...Left.
The last three points is right.
Right.
Okay. Okay, next word. A look at the four pictures. There are four pictures.
春天春天夏天夏天秋天秋天冬天冬天
Oh, what are the words meaning?
春天
spring, 夏天 summer， 秋天 autumn， 冬天 winter。 Oh, which season do you like? I like spring， 我喜欢春天。 If I like summer， how to say？I like summer， 我喜欢夏天。 I like autumn， 我喜欢秋天。 I like winter， 我喜欢冬天。 Okay, now it's try to read. Have a try. It's left part and the right part. Left part， 今天，昨天，明天。 Today， yesterday， tomorrow。 很冷， very cold， 很热。 Very hot， 不冷， not cold，不热 ，not hot. Have a try to read. 今天很冷，今天很热，今天不冷，今天不热。Okay, you need to notice the pronunciation, such as this word 不，不，不冷 ，it's false pronunciation. 不冷 ，it's 不热，不热 ，second pronunciation.不热，不热，不冷，不热。Remember to read it two words. 不冷，不热。Okay. If you read 明天，明天，明天很冷，明天很热。Tomorrow is very hot. 明天不热。Tomorrow is not hot. Okay, now 万象阴天。It's very hot. 万象很热。Winter is very hot. 万象很热。Okay. The next part is about exercise. A left part is Chinese. A right part is English. Match. Match. 冷。冷。English meaning. Cold. 今天。Today. 昨天。Yesterday， 热 ，hot， 很冷 ，very cold， 不热 ，not hot。Okay, so easy. The next part is today's homework. Today's homework. Part one， 预习本课句子 ，previous sentences about lines 15. Part two， 完成练习六 ，page。67. Complete the exercise of number 6. Sorry. Complete the exercise number 6 of page 67. Translate sentences. Okay. Part 3. 每个汉字写四遍. Write each character four times. It's not five. Four times. 写四遍. 写四遍. Four times. 今天冷热 total 4 characters write 4 times. Okay, 和聊聊 class is over 下课下课 thank you 谢谢
同学们不要忘记做作业 don't forget to do your homework don't get hit via ban 再见拜拜